Welcome to Dropping In, a podcast of storytelling and interviews with your host, Winter Olympian Mercedes Nickel.
Hi, everyone. Thanks for dropping in today. This is a quick intro onto what Series 5 is going to be all about. Now, I'm a pretty open person. I have an open Instagram account that anyone can look at. And lately, I have been feeling a little bit down. In Canada, obviously, we're north of the equator and it is fall. It is October 2021. We're still in a global pandemic dealing with all of that. It's been a hot, hot summer. And now in Whistler, British Columbia, it's currently a very rainy, cold, and miserable fall, to say the least. And, you know, with Instagram out there, there's all these posts about people having the best time ever. They're showing their best lives, even if they happen to be struggling. It still seems like everything's perfect. And I kind of wanted to just change that. I wanted to be myself, authentic and open and honest. And I was feeling down. I was honestly like crying for no reason and looking around my apartment being like, I have all these amazing things, but I just don't feel myself. I don't feel a reason to be here. I felt really depressed, for being completely honest and open. And that was a struggle for me. I didn't know where this was coming from. I thought I knew myself well, and I thought I knew myself well enough to get over depression on my own. But I just wanted to put it out there to the world on Instagram, to let everyone know I wasn't feeling well. And I did. And I posted this image of me with my head down, and I really just reached out to my followers to see how everyone else was feeling, to find out maybe I wasn't alone in this dark, dingy area of depression. And thank you to everyone, because your responses were outstanding. They made me cry even more in a good way and in a understanding way. Your text messages from my friends were just so powerful in that moment, and still to this day. And I think I'll take those on for my life, because they mean so much. And always to know that you're not alone is something. Just, it's validating, isn't it? I mean, do you ever feel like, okay, maybe, I don't know, why don't we talk about this? I find that opening up and opening the conversation of mental health has started, definitely. I mean, big companies are getting on board. We have Bell Let's Talk Day in Canada. That's in January. It's October and I'm struggling. So I wanted to open up the conversation and see how others were feeling, get an idea of how other athletes were dealing with this time, even retired athletes, and also some doctors and some psychiatrists, to see what we can do to help ourselves in this time of what I call like the seasonal blues. They are, there is an acronym for what the seasonal blues are, and it's seasonal affective disorder. And it is a form of depression in a sense. It's not long-term, but there are different things that people might be feeling. For me, I was sad. I have no drive. My sleep was affected. I felt a little bit of weight gain. I wanted all the pasta. I still want all the pasta. Who are we kidding? A lot of these things. So just know that if you're feeling a little off in the fall, a lot of other people are as well. So I'm here to help you and also learn myself along the way. I'm sure we're going to have some laughs too, because I mean, if you can't laugh at yourself, I think you're doing it wrong. We're going to talk about some supplements that you can take, how food can affect these seasonal blues. Also, I've been open about talking to counselors and how important it is not to just share with your friends, but also if you're too scared, go talk to a counselor. They're there for you. And that can be intimidating. I do know that. I went through my fair share of counselors until I found the right one. And you're always going to be jiving and going with the times to try and find the right person. And you're going to have to be vulnerable and look in on yourself and see what you're feeling and potentially share those feelings. If you're not ready for any of that, it's okay. It's okay. You're going to be okay. No, you're not alone out there. And let's pick up series five and get to the bottom of seasonal depression. What are the do's? What are the don'ts? How are other people feeling? Let's get to the bottom of this and let me help you as I kind of help myself. I really just all want you to know that you're not alone out there. And I'm really excited to go on this journey of series five with you. Thank you so much for always coming back and dropping in. Thanks so much for dropping in. You can find all the dropping in episodes on the Dean Blundell Network or on your preferred podcast network, where you can subscribe and not miss an episode.